I've been working real hard on the safari wagon, trying to get it ready for the No Balls show. I finally got the seats back in. The rear seat is finally in. I may have to take it back out when I start working on side paneling, but check out how this thing folds down. So this thing ends up having plates, making it smooth from front to back the whole way, and the full-size spare actually fits underneath it down in that well.